With Mercy. Okay. Frank Dulon?
If he doesn't go no mercy, then the president's in big trouble.
Okay. No mercy, Frank Dulon. Bongbong Marcos? Wait, I have another Manny Villar picture here. I'll get to that in a while. Bong Marcos. Mm. Today there was a resolution, 200 plus congressmen, asking the president to have his father buried in Libingan.
Hmm. Let's put him.
I love the dead air. I know. May laman.
Let's put him with
Adito
Jinglay.
Muna.
Funny,
okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Sons of president, former president.
Bong Revilla, new Lacas president.
I think he's going to go eventually. No mercy.
No mercy.
Even if there was an abstention today, I think eventually.
Yeah, his wife abstained. No? Why?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know why. I never asked, but like. I think he'll
yes,
go
and
no
on 2016 so. Ambitions or something.
Whatever
it is, let's whatever put,
it is.
Like you
I
said,
think,
let's put Bong Revilla there in the.
He's not a very ideological in the sense of person. So mm-hmm.
Alan Cayetano.
Oh, I think Alan will go no mercy.
No mercy.
I mean, they may not be exactly good friends with the current administration.
Wait, teka muna. Let's take a look at the court board. Naku.
Oh, I still
wala
think.
Pang laman yung with Mercy, isa pa lang. Teka muna, okay.
You're giving me a second chance naman, di ba?
sige. Next round. At the end of the show, Okay, Manny Villar.
Gut feel, I think, wala mo, no mercy pa rin.
No mercy pa rin. Naku, talagang wala nang ka-mercy-mercy, okay.
Because I think some people are really looking mm-hmm. back at their legacies.
Mm-hmm.
Even if they're not running.
What about Cheese Escudero?
Cheese, 13, you can gauge it where the people need the Iglesia block, but if the Iglesia lost such a big fight in Congress,
mm-hmm.
I think unless the general political landscape will have changed by the time impeachment comes, I think Chis is going to go no mercy.
No mercy. My. Joker.
I'd go with mercy, but I'd rather put him here because Joker's another one that you can't really predict.
All right. Ralph Recht, Liberal Party.
Well, no mercy.
No mercy.
Hey, we're all, it's no mercy, no mercy
no
now.
No mercy na lahat. Oh. Gregory Onasan?
I don't have really much to back up my gut feeling. It's all gut feeling. I'd go with mercy.
With mercy. I wonder who of them will be reacting in a while.
Yeah.
Lito Lapid. Just won an election. Just won re-election pala. Lakas.
I think he's going to go no mercy.
Oh, really?
I really think he's going to go no mercy.
Okay. TG Gingona.
Absolutely.
Ah,
no
si, ano
mercy.
Pala, no? Blue Ribbon Committee Chairman. And Angara.
I think with mercy for now.
With mercy for now. Okay. So let's count. Overwhelmingly, as far as you're concerned, 1, 2, 3. Let me put it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
That's probably because I have some faith in our democratic institutions, and yeah, I do
this
think
is a very optimistic. No,
there's
no,
a very optimistic
other
thing.
Who
no, I don't think other people, but I'm a pretty optimistic person,
yeah.
Really, and. And I think the ratings, again, the president does not have anything to do with the impeachment.
Mm-hmm.
But if you look at the ratings of the president, I think that will have it. If it holds, that could have a big.
If it holds, but for how long and how long?
Well,
will
yeah, exactly. That's also that.
Okay, so 15, as far as you're concerned, the no mercy, meaning they will vote to remove her. Tatlo na sinasabi mo with mercy. But we have 4 down here who are undecided.
How many do they actually need?
How many do they need? Is it One. Is it one?
Two-thirds. Sorry. It needs a two-thirds vote of the Senate.
Two-thirds vote to to convict. No? So, kulang pa?
Hindi. Kulang pa ba yan?
One. Ay, sorry. 7, 4, 8, 16, 24. No, but it's 23.
Ah, 23.
And 15 lang to eh. Medyo... Anyway, okay.
Well, we've got... There's people down there.
Oh, sige. No, as soon as we go to a break, I'm going to write down your...
Yeah.
I'm going to write it all down. Then we'll check it at the end of the show. Kasi baka, like you said, you might want to change your mind.
Yeah.
Thank you, Inday. You'll join us in the last segment. Salamat. Okay. We have to pause for a break. Strictly Politics will be right back. Stay with us.